Generations of our ancestors have protected a sacred code that is now in danger of being sold to the highest bidder. It is our sworn duty to ensure this does not happen.